SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to block a contact on an iPhone 13. Your iPhone 13 has a lot of different ways that people can contact you. But if there is a phone number that keeps trying to call you, text you, or make a FaceTime call, then you might be looking for a way to stop it. Fortunately, there is an option on your iPhone 13 that lets you block unwanted contacts. This method allows you to select a contact that you have on your iPhone, then block that contact from reaching you via the communication methods that you have added to their contact card. So let's jump into our video about how to block iPhone 13 contacts. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to block a contact on your iPhone 13, then you can do so through your contacts list. So start by opening the phone app. Choose the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen. Select the contact that you would like to block. Tap Block This Caller, and then tap Block Contact to confirm. Now this person will be blocked from sending you text messages or making FaceTime calls or just doing a regular phone call. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.